Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to Goldcrest Valley here on Farming Simulator 17, Xbox One Edition. How are y'all doing today, huh? We are enjoying the neighborhood here. Uh-oh. Got some corn. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. What field is this, folks? It's awfully small. What do y'all think? Gary Turner, field number 10, no missions. I can do a little bit more on him. He's what, 44,469. Folks, we are going to try to get this field. Top right corner, if y'all can see it, it's 153,253. I've been doing some missions. Just to show y'all, excuse me how I fell through here. But, yeah, we're going to come over here. As you know, well, y'all may not know. This is field number 20. 631,000. I've been doing some missions on it, and it's been killing me. Also, I've been doing some missions on, well, not missions, jobs, side jobs. But I want to get field 10 next. I know it's way over here, but there's a reason why I want it to be way over here. As you can see, I got 9 in the last episode. Also field 11 in the last episode. I've been working on 31 and 29. I mean 20. 31, I can't get no more off of her. It's Mary. Let me do my stuff here. I got a spreadsheet here I'm going to read off to you. Mary Evans field 31 is down to $460,728. Dollars, and that's field 31 down there, folks. And field 20 here is Dora Wright. White as in color white. Field number 20 is 631,000, but I'm still working on her. This is probably gonna be our next field also. So I got a lot of money to go get this one. But it's $206,712, folks. Joshua Allen, field number 13, folks, by Pacific Goldcrest. We already got that right there. And then number 5. We're starting with enough field, folks. Let's go to the big map there. Get where you can see it better. Well, probably right there. We have all of them, but number 10 over by a sawmill. If you draw a line straight across, we would need 10, 13, 20, and 31. That's my goal. Kind of get that square right there. Then we'll work on up. Maybe. It'll be a while. Be a few episodes. But anyway, since I'm in the right tractor here, this sucker, it done good up to here. And then on this through here, he's been stopping or turning around. Also, I want to show you. I know I'm talking kind of fast. I'm trying to run through some things real quick. Liquid manure on the pigs is out. Of course, sheep don't have none. But I sucked all the manure out of the pigs, which I can probably draw this a little bit more. But I'm on... I forgot what it's called. BGA plant, that tank where we done the silage or sewage over there. We put it, sold it. That gave us some poop. It's not really poop, but it's like a manure type deal. The waste. All right. I don't know if he's gonna actually work down through there, but we're gonna turn him loose. We got to start the combines. I can't remember which one's which. That's Jason on that for sure. Alright, Boo's on this one. Okay. Boo is in field 26 and she's almost ready to be dumped. Jason's over here, so And she just put her lights on. So we're going to hope and pray she makes it to the end. But folks, I hope we do pretty good on this harvest. We got 1, 2 fields over there. They will go that way. So I hate to cut out cross crops, but we got to get her emptied. Do not want them to stop none. That's our goal. Is to keep these combines going. Alright, well, one of the heifers, the sewing machine has finished their job, so that's good in a way. I therefore finished his job and sit there to run like crazy. And empty it all out. Alright, sorry. Alright, zoom in. Oh, what's it? Alright, yeah. Booze and 26. Okay. Yeah, I guess she's empty. Not quite, but we're going to go ahead and get out of her way. Let's go check on Jason. Oh, he would. He would be. Now we're going to get the Challenger over here. At least now we know they can fit across the bridge. Barely. Okay. Yeah, he might make it to the end, but we got to, come on. Okay, he did make it, but I ain't worried about him right now. God, which way is it going? Oh, here we go. We gotta get him empty. Quickly. Quickly, deeply, madly. And love will these soybeans. Alright. Go ahead and get this one. Then we're going. Well, I should have kept going. Yeah. That's what I want. We need to get that semi across the bridge, too, because. Oh, Jason, please tell me you can make it. Oh, yeah, you can make it. Alright, folks. Y'all want to be wanting to know what I'm doing for field 10. Well, I'm fixing to tell y'all. It's so close to the sawmill, and we have not done poplars yet. Poplars are small trees. You plant them just like regular trees, I think, and then, you take the silage or the chaff harvester and you do it just like chaff, but you just sell the wood chips or make small wood chips. I know there ain't no money in wood chips, but I know y'all want to see it done. I have been promising y'all that. So hopefully in the next couple episodes we're going to get that done. I know the only thing we're waiting on is for the corn to get ready. You know, I could fast forward time, but then I'd be messing with our harvest and everything else, so, yeah. Besides, we need to get all the poop we can get out, pooped out. yuck. Anyway, folks. The status on me, I got a head cold real bad. Feeling a little bit better. It's hurting in my chest earlier. Took a nap, woke up. I was good. Until about a little while ago. And it's 11:40 p.m. Friday night. I'm going to try to have this out for y'all for Thursday. And I do seriously want to apologize about not getting one out at 11 o'clock today. Like I said, I was awake a little bit, but I was not really asleep. It's like, you know, kind of daydreaming a little bit. Okay. What is... Oh. Okay, we got to change the camera view. Alright. This is one thing we need. We need to get the semi truck over to. I'm glad we got this pooped. We're going to let it grow just a little bit and then start our mowers up. We're probably going to need some more grass here, like ASAP. And our next harvest is going to consist of more soybeans next time. I know everybody's getting tired of seeing soybeans. So, yeah. And yeah, folks, I have to kind of run this a little bit because it's so fatiguous. It's not really fatiguous. You know, if the pigs or the cow area runs out of poop, then this tank runs out. And I know it's not, like, legit. Come on. Take a hold. There we go. Why watch this first through, because as long as those numbers are moving over on the bottom right corner, the kind of greenish blue, that means we're pulling out of the BGA tank. You know, when that runs out and those numbers start dropping, we can stop, switch it over to the cows or pigs, whatever's got the most, and we'll let it run that out. But then, you know, we got to keep our eye on those numbers because when they start dropping, we'll have to go back, fill the tank up, and then, you know, cycle through whatever we need to do. And while it just popped in my mind, folks, I want to say I am sorry. So sorry. Alright, y'all going to kill me right here, but I'm going to scoot over. Because I think these will match out. I hope. Alright, I overlapped a little bit, but it'd be alright. Folks, I wish. Let's see. Okay, good. It ain't too far. I wish we had an Inspector mod on the Xbox One edition. That comes in so much handy. You know, over to the left, it gives you a percentage of each tractor or combine. So, you know, from out of doubt. And without a doubt that, you know, what's full and what's not full. What's getting close, being full. Alright, he's going to turn around pretty good. Check on the combines. Okay. Alright, Boo's gonna need. Oh, man. Ain't no way I can beat her down there. Alright, we're gonna let her get back this way some. Because right now, I have no level of the BGA unless I drive over. I have no idea how much is in that thing. Okay, so they're not going to match out, so I was hoping they would. Alright, I'm gonna let him do that for a little bit. Till it gets down there, we'll catch them. Right now, we need that semi. But, let's get a little bit closer to Boo. Jason might be able to handle all that. I'm going to drive over here so we can get that semi a little bit faster. She's fixing to be full. Jason will be able to handle that. I think that's all that's there, the way it looks. But I played around with the GPS mod a little bit on Coldbird Park Farm. I really don't like that map, and I sure don't like way Delgado did on episode 2. I am going to go ahead and air it, folks, and I'm going to let y'all know right now. It should be aired Sunday. And I still got to upload it. Sanofka is ready. That's what was supposed to go out today at 11. But like I said, I'm sorry I overslept. It will go out tomorrow at 11. And then Coldbird Park Farm will be out Sunday. But I'm going to let you know right now that the first 7 to 15 minutes of it is going to be rough. After that, it clears up. Okay, I don't see none. He left, so that's good. And he should hold it back to the end. Let's get this truck across the river here. And I wish we could jump across that, but I know they'll go in and we'll have to reset them. But yeah, that right there, folks, where the sand pit is. Alright, I'll park the truck right here for now. Hopefully we can get this and unloaded before Jason gets done. Folks, I probably won't have much time to do much of anything. Alright, guys, that's what I thought. Whoa! No, no, no. See, folks, this. Oh my god, how did he. Okay. Okay, we have to, turn him around here. Okay, he still got some good numbers up there, so I guess he wasn't pulling out of the tank. That's what we got to watch for. Sorry, him right there. Okay, that is empty. We got to get the combines rolling back. That's the first wheel we got done. It was half of a wheel. Please let him be finished. That's it. I'm going to go ahead and cross the track. What is he doing? What is he doing? I got to catch him real fast, folks. He... done with that part. I should have just kept them in the one field, but alright, I want to park him right there. We gotta get this combine going, folks. We gotta get it going. We have to get Jason back on the road. Good thing this is a four-wheel drive, because if it was a two-wheel drive, we'd be spinning on the front wheels. All right. Ooh, that's a big bump there. Let's take them over this way. I think it's soybeans up there, I hope. Wow. That one's going. I'm going to take this one up to 18. And then when whoever gets done first is going in 22 and 23. So, yeah. We'll get that field knocked out, and then we'll get the, 18 knocked out, 22, 23, 24, 19. Probably one's going to go to 16, while the other one go to 15, 14, 12. Which I think they're all... I don't think we got no corn planted this time, folks, so... We are getting low, so that's why this next harvest we're going to start all kind of different. Well, yeah. All right, Jason, don't start acting up, okay? Do this field, and I will respect you. All right. Okay, Boo needs to be emptied out so we can get a different thing going. All right. Lower end's done, folks. Well, I call it lower end. We had that 31. We have everything on the lower end. Imagine how many episodes it would take if we had 31 and 20 right now, folks. Oh, my God. So say since Boo's right there where she needs to be, I actually need to catch her about right here somewhere. And this guy needs to go up over to Jason so I can catch him here in a little bit. Won't be no worry now. He's in a short field, so he'll have a lot of turning to do. I ain't gonna be able to get very far. I have to switch back over, so I'm gonna try to get as close as I can. Hey, I just might do it. All right, good. I'm gonna stop right here. Oh yeah, perfect timing. Perfect timing, folks. We're gonna go ahead and catch Boo. That way we can start catching her on the right side instead of the in the field side. You know what I mean? You know what I mean, Vern? Alright. And we get her unloaded. We'll go catch the manure tractor again. But it's getting behind. And I haven't checked. I don't think we have to plow this time. But we do need to cultivate, then plant. And we got to loosen that ground up so we get a good... Alright, good. Get out of the way. Head on down this way a little bit. That's a pretty picture right there, folks. Thumbnail. Alright. Let's do it. Do it for the thumbnail. A little bit more. A little bit more about right there. Thumbnail. And thumbnail. Alright. Oh my God. Did I empty him out? I don't remember emptying him out. Alright, whoa, ho. Oh. Hey, you. Get that pipe out. There we go. Okay. Fertilizer tractor, here we go. I want to go ahead and finish this field before we finish that, and so we don't forget about those on the cross there. All getting that bad boy lined up right on the money is hard, folks. But I'm gonna hurt the overlap a little bit. We do need to get this guy back on the road. That truck's gonna be full. We don't have to go very far, so keep an eye on Heifer E here. It's gonna be rough taking out signs, everything else. Well, Mr. Blue does good. Back this other way. I'm just going to make sure he turns around good. Alright. See, that's what I'm talking about. He didn't get up far enough. How y'all like that for turnaround, folks? That's how I used to do it on the farm. Whenever I was running a hipper. Not really a hipper, but like the 3-point hitch do y'all. We had a 12-row 3-point hitch. Man, that sucker was heavy. But I come out on the ends with the 8400. I'd mold it back a little bit as I come up to the turn road, slap it out of gear, slap it back in reverse, back on around, get my spot, even get going, and then slap it back and forward and keep on hauling. But yeah, I wish these would have lined up. That'd been nice to stop and go straight across. We might do that next time, just do have like a little offset. Alright, so far so good. We're still pulling out of the BGA tank. Alright, 23 Simpson 4. I should have grabbed Boo while she was there. This truck here is still doing good, so. I went back to the other one. Okay. Boo should be next. We'll go ahead and catch her. And of course it would figure. She even need L. Jason's okay. Blue might be able to make it back to the other end, folks. We're going to try it. Okay, let's get back to our... We got the same numbers. So we're doing good. Turn around good. Alright. Check on our pigs and animals. Okay, we're getting the first fertilizations down. 17, 21, 25, 28, 29. So, yeah. We're almost done. Almost caught up to the combine. We got 127,000 soybeans, folks. We get these tanks full. We're going to start Central Transport Hub because they're going to be probably going to make them field meal, most likely. Okay. Loan is zero. And we just need to work on the pigs. We need to sell some pigs before we finish filling that up, folks. So we might just get our... I gotta watch him here. Gotta watch him. Yeah, I think he's gonna do all right. Look like it. what to spell. Back this way. All right, perfect time and perfect timing. All right, I know he don't need to be dumped right now, but might well get it while we're getting it, right? That's what I say. And just for all those people out there, that's got to be perfect. There we go. What I'm going to do, I'm going to make a round across the end there and start them back this way. And hopefully Boo will be done here in a little bit. All right. Okay, she did make it down this end. Let's go get our challenger. Get her dumped. And, yeah. We gotta keep these combines rolling. Gotta keep those buttons. How's that going? Crap, I done forgot how it goes. Something about, keep that wagon rolling. And, folks, I've been asking everybody to help me with this. I don't know where I got it from. But it's bugging me like crazy because I don't know where I got it from. Okay? But it goes like this. I don't know if it's a song, a saying, or somebody said it, or well, I guess that'd be a saying, or something, but it goes, head on down to Julia Bakker's. And I don't know that rest of it. I do not know the rest of it. Do not know where I got it from. But head on down to Julia Bakker's. I don't know how it's spelled. Julia, maybe. I guess it's might be a different word or something. I don't know. Might be adding something to it. I don't know. But it's stuck in my head. Head on down to Julia Bakker's. That's pretty much how it goes. It's just kind of fast a little bit. Head on down to Julia Bakker's. So, yeah. But maybe y'all can help me out. Don't know, it'd be really appreciative if you did. Go ahead and get my auger set up. Roll up here. I'm going to take the pooper, make sure it's still pooping right. It should be done. I wasn't paying attention to the screen. Come on, line up. There we go. Hope I'm going the right way. Oh. Alright, it's done. Different little spot. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to hope it got that in. I'll check it here in a second with one of the other guys. And oh man, I have a feeling maybe not. Maybe I'll take it without overlapping too much. Huh, we're going to call that it right there, folks. Uh-oh. Oh no, I turned it on, didn't I? So I say the numbers are different. Numbers are still the same, so I guess we're doing good. Okay, that will make... Let's check them real fast. Be on over here. Still no red, so we don't have cub 8. Everything looks blue. So I guess we're good to go. Let's go ahead and get back to those. Alright, buggy's empty there. Boo likes one more round. So I don't know, she should hold it all. I'll put the green buggy right here. Oh yeah. Whoa. Caught him just in time. Ooh, I know I'm running over my crops. And don't worry, folks. We don't have crop prescription on. I should let him go, but I'm afraid he'll get hung up down there on those light poles. Okay, here we go. You look like you got all that hump, too. Who's the planners to do that? One is done. Probably the slurry. No misses so far. That's good to go. I don't know, man. Okay. Alright. And what I'm going to do here is make a pass on the end. So I know he'll do good. Alright, there we go. Alright, just going to turn this guy around real quick. Get him over here, probably about where he needs to be. I was getting laggy. I was checking the Elgato, make sure. Okay, got it on that end, so I'm going to go on this end real quick. Got to check the pooper. Alright, good. Perfect stop. Even though he got a little bit there he didn't do. I think it'd be alright. Try to get over. That's enough. Probably about right there. A little tricky sometimes, folks. Tries to take off, don't. It slows back down. You have to stop him and rehire. All right. Who we got doing the poop machine besides me? Let's go up here. All right, we got Jason. Wait, Jason don't come out. It's Jonathan. All right. Let's get our Argo wagon on down there and get under. Try to get him cleaned out so we can just take him right across, get started. We won't have to worry about nothing for a little bit. So, Boo. Jason's over on the other side. I keep forgetting. Good thing I ain't a boss, real life. I get all of them confused. Alright, Jason's doing pretty good. One thing about it, Blue's just gotta go right there and then wham! Bam! Wham! Bam! Wham! Bam! And we'll be done. But folks, on the PC version, I do love Courseplay. There went that stop sign. Oh well. I have my city guys put it back up. Like I said, I almost own the city. Alright, hard worker. The PC version of this, folks, is so... The GPS on a bigger combine works so good. It leaves a few spits on the end, but you can just go back around and get it. Slop over, get Jason real quick. Slop over. Slap over. Think about that poop machine. Really need to go check on. I ain't seen... One thing about the right in the top corner is same as the gold color of the crops there. And that really can get on your nerves sometimes. But yeah, folks, like I said, Cold Burr Park Farms on the PC version. I cannot see the Elgato. See, right now, I'm playing on my TV screen and watching the PC, the desktop monitor, and I can see the Elgato recording. But when I'm playing the PC version, both of them's on the same monitor and I cannot see. So, I've tried, you know, I can split my monitor where I have two different monitors, but I can't figure out how to get one on one and the other on the other, because every time I go hit the game, it just kills everything. So, probably going to get a different type of recording software for that, I guess. Alright, this truck just likes a little bit from being topped off. We're just going to park it right here. Pooper's still going. Numbers are still the same. I think I'm going to take my pickup truck and drive over. Because we need to check on field 10 anyway, so... Pickup truck, here we are, pick it up. Okie dokie. There's the best way from here. Just take it and all the way up. It's the map, folks, it's not me. Where was I going? Oh, biogas plant. Okay. Gotcha. Get a little shortcut here. A little shortcut here. Like I said, I do want to buy some more tanks. Put them here. Pretty much caught up on our... buying equipment. You know, we still got equipment to buy. There's a lot of stuff on here. I love this truck. It pulls good. Oh, folks. I hope the Elgato does good again, because when I record the episode 3 of Cobra Park Farm, I got a truck on there that I'm dying to show y'all. It's the... kind of like this truck, but it's the TT version. Okay, I probably should have took the other way, but... Oh, well. I'll take a little shortcut here. Like I said, Mr. Blue likes doing some off-roading every once in a while. I think this is the... This is the one. I got to put my... help window on so I can see it. Oh my God, folks. 145,000 liters left. Okay, we'll be here for a while. Alright, see, that's what it's supposed to be. There we go. Oh, fold up. Ah! Make sure we ain't got no big gobs we left. I know, the combines are probably getting ready to be emptied. I'm going to check up here in this corner and around. Alright, all that looks good. Something tells me to switch back over now. Boo needs to be caught on that end. And I need to catch. Let Jason make another round. So once again, we have to worry about Boo. Boo, boo, boo. What are we going to do with you, boo? Right now, she's probably saying IDK. I gotta look that sucker. I can always turn around. Actually, I got enough time to go ahead and dump this in the truck. Don't have to worry about the pooper because we got it stopped. But folks, to get the auger work, well, let's do it that way. Truck must be full. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and go up here. There it goes. I was going to say, she's still full, but we ain't unloaded her yet. Duh. Yeah, I'm going to cross these rough tracks. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, folks, don't forget to check out my older videos if y'all just now joining my channel. I do have some of Westbridge Hills where I just started my recording. So, you can see how far I came. I purchased the Elgato, and it really changed my life around. The only problem I have with it now, I think my cables are too long. To explain, I guess you can say, you know, my TV's up against the wall. I got a 30-foot and a 35-foot HDMI cable. I know some of y'all freaking out, but it works. My PC, as far as, well, let me finish just describing it. It goes from my TV, up the wall, around, over the door, back down to the window here, and down to my little computer desk deal. I have the HDMI 4-port switcher, which is the one for my TV goes to the HDMI out port on the switcher. Alright, then the other one goes from my Xbox One, which is sitting over by the TV, and it runs all the way around and back to the computer desk. But it goes through the Elgato. No. It goes to the HDMI port in. The computer goes to the HDMI port in. And I believe the somehow or another the Elgato goes to it too. I got confused on that, folks. But anyway, all that's hooked and stuff. It was recording fine for a while till I got 35 foot. And then every once in a while it kind of, well, y'all see how it does. Y'all see how it would do on Code Burr Park Farms Episode 2, which will be out Sunday. Now remember, the first 7 to 12 minutes of that's going to be bad. I'll probably put it in the description when I go upload it. Check out Jason. Right, I'm glad that happened. Alright, Jason, I'm going to fire you for a second. I know, poor thing. Poor thing. I don't know, probably should have. Well, I'm all seated. Jason, like, I'm glad you're driving, not me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it myself here for a few minutes. Actually, I need to pull one of y'all out, because y'all fixing to get tight. Real tight, so. Before I pull a bull. Sorry, boo. Fix and pull a boo out and put her over there, right with the semi trucks in the way. Gonna let Jason finish up this. There we go, Jason. You back hired. Okay, Jason needs to be dumped. I think he'll make it till he gets down that end. So, Boo's got the truck and trailers up here. I need to, go over here and check out, see how bad this is. Oh, he got, okay, good. Disillusions. Okay, he is good. What I want to do is go down here, pull Boo, put her across the road. See that spot I missed, y'all? I actually think I need to take you on down a little bit more. You know, it ain't like we're starving for land. I dehired Boo. I'm finished dumping her out real quick. Okay, Jason got his lights on. Maybe. I'm just going to do this temporary since the truck's in the way. Pow! Hit the truck. Alright, Boo hired back. Pull this truck across the road. Our truck's full. Target. There we go. He's just gonna have to wait a minute. I don't want to stop. Usually when I get something like that, I like to get it there before I stop. So I'm gonna go ahead and dump this in the grain silo. Okay. So far, so good. All we gotta do is get around the corner. And he should make it all the way and turn around with no problems now. Oh man, he would have to be full. But I got a solution. All over the cab. That's how we do it, folks. Ain't how it's done in real life, but hey. Real life, they'll pull up there, unload a little bit, and then they'll take off. And then grain cart will take off, watch them. They do eye-to-eye contact sometimes. Sometimes they got radios in the cab. If I had the choice, all my machinery would have radios. Folks, I got bad news. Oh my God, I got bad news. We got 6 minutes left. 6 minutes left to go. I was hoping we'd get on up further. But hey, that's what keeps you coming back, right? Or keeps you coming back, not from coming back. Okay, he is done. I need to go dump this, but I need to get that traction loaded. We need to sell some pigs too. That's not good. Let's see here. I need to just take that sign out. I'm good at getting those signs. Okay. I know you blocked. Let me get you out of the way. Go ahead. You need to go. No combine stopping for the next 4 or 5 minutes anyway. Okay. We'll go ahead and dump him too. Focus on this auger, you LB, and then you move your left stick to the right and then to the left, and that will fold down. I don't know why it does that, but it does. Hey, get your booty up. All right, it's empty. No, Boo probably don't need it, but I'm just trying to keep them going. We got about 4 minutes left, folks. We're going to try to get these two fields here done anyway. May go a little bit over since I missed one today. Go ahead and stop. That should do it. I wanted just enough, so keep them going. Just like that right there. Okay. All right. We're going to watch him, see if he takes a full header or not. I hope he does. Come on, Jason, take a full header. He's done. Move him up just a little bit. Ah, you too soft. You too soft. Sorry. Got to hide you for a minute. There we go. That should do it right there, folks. So far, so good. Go to our menu real quick. Our map. Alright. We're doing good. We're doing good. Oh, man. I forgot about 11. Oh, 10 and 11 is not done, so. Alright. Alright, folks. I know I said I was going to go just a little bit further, but my eyeballs are floating. Yeah, I know. Yeah, let's check our silo. Almost full, folks. Almost full. I thought that truck's going to do it, but yeah. All right. I'm going to go ahead and see what we got left. By dumping this one. Okay, that's what I thought. They needed just a little bit more in there. Yeah, that one is full. So we got two trailers. Well, I can't remember how much we got. Alright. One round left for her. And he is done. Or move. Oh man. Why is that? I always gotta hit something. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. I knew you could do it. Yeah, good done. Oh, I mean, good comeback. Jason Flair up. Okay. Get that green buggy back here. That's different. That's weed or something. Oh my. Oh my, folks. Oh well, we on the road anyway. Okay. Let's see what's there real quick. We're gonna go to our fruit types. Barley, wheat. Okay, so we got 2 fields of beans left. We got 16 and 9. So Boo's gonna go to 16 and 9, and Jason's gonna get the barley. So yeah. Please don't lay down. Alright. We don't want to lay down straw right now. We might do 1 or 2 fields over there. Okay. I got my plan. Taking over, Boo. Taking over. We're going to see if we can hit any more railroad crossing yards. All right, did that like a pro. All right, y'all already know what I'm fixing to do. That's empty. Then it's gonna go with Boo. Okay. Oh, that wasn't good. Alright, Jason should be going across that field pretty good. Now we get up here. Folks, I had a few YouTubers try a few things with this field, and I had a couple of people tell me, why don't you go ahead and make these fields bigger? Well, really, you can't on this. You know, come out to the road a little bit more, probably one through with the subsolar, but I just like leaving them as much square as possible. Okay, I always go the wrong way. We're going to dump this over here in a pit. I don't know how much. It's beans over 9, so the grain cart and combine should hold that. I'm back going the wrong way. We got to move that up, dump that. Well, not really. It's beans, so we need to, I guess we need to take it on over here. Or at least just park it somewhere out of the way. But our field's right over there. You see that gold color going across? It's a real narrow field, so. We're just going to actually park him right there. Alright. Okay, we're going to work on this a little bit. We didn't bend that way. And it looks like everything's done on that side. Go down here, check this in. That end right there, and we'll be ready to go. It's 26. I know I ain't used much out of this, but something's telling me to go ahead and fill up while I can. But I don't think I'm gonna do it. Should I? Let's go ahead and fill it up. Let's go ahead and fill it up because we need to. Shouldn't take that long. We'll pull up here and hit the button. And folks, we need to buy a solid manure spreader. We're getting a lot of it. Okay, that is filling up. We need to get this guy up out of the way. Perfect spot to put him. Perfect spot. Right in the middle of this field. I see Jason's missing a spot down there. Go and park him right there. We're going to move on down this way. Folks, I was trying to get all this in two episodes, but we just ain't going to do it. It's really rushing too much, you know. Can't make them go any faster than what they are. So, I'm going to get this truck off this pit. I guess I'm going to park it over here. I'd love to buy another silo. Start a run down through there. But we'll have to leave that spot open. Alright, we are back full. And folks, I know y'all probably don't want to see this. But I do want to go just a little bit longer. We need to sell some pigs. Got a trash there. There we go. Let's head on up to the pigs real quick. Wedge payment. That means one of them just got through their job, I think. Check to you. No, both of them still going. Eve about to be done, though. Okay, I'm gonna stop right here. Crap. That's the spot there. E has a full grain tank. Oh, really? Right there at it, too. Alright. Alright, boo, you did a good job. Run over here real quick. I'm not going to worry about that tiny piece down there. It's not worth the drive. Go back. Oop, 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 oop. Sorry there, Jason. Too fast. Larry can do it. I can do it. I just messed up because he usually does it without backing up or pulling up. All right. And take off we go. All right, this is how we do it. I didn't want to run over folks. Right? I ain't been running over all day. Oh well. You know me. Got to try to do something, make somebody laugh. Huh? I had all kind of jokes tonight. Stuck in my head, but I ain't want to worry about that little spot over there. Phil Kovac to take care of it. You just got to get these crops out. Like I said, I like to get a load of pigs, go sell them, but the way it looks, yeah, about an hour and 11 minutes. Shouldn't take too much longer. Like I said, next time we stop, we'll stop at the pigs, load them up, take care of the combines, and then we'll go sell a load of pigs. And then when we start next mission, we'll bring some more sheep back. The more sheep we got, more wool we'll make. The more sheep we have, the more they'll breed. Yeah. I like to get the milk up too. To take care of the wedge payments and stuff like that at midnight, whatever that's called. Alright, I want to load up the max, which is 21. Alright, confirm. Yes. Oh, we got lights on. Let's just hit cruise. I'm boogie woogie over 21 pigs. And check on our stuff. F is still going, which is Jason. D is Gloria. She's probably going to need some assistance here in a minute. But yeah, I had about... That was perfect turn, y'all. I don't know how fast I was doing, but it shows I'm doing 51 now. And, yep, she just got done. Look, she's all the way done. That's good. She needs to be moved to field 9, but folks, we are going to wait and do that next episode. Can do it all in one episode. I just made some bacon, y'all. I don't do that in real life, folks. Trust me. I do not do that in real life. But I think the pigs are this, I'm going to have to take a trip back to the pig pen to scoop out the poop. You know what I mean? I either scared them to death and they pooped everything out, or they became bacon. But no, piggies, Miss Piggy, we're taking you to Miss Mary Farm. She's going to give you a whole lot more loving than I can, okay? No, they're not going to turn you into bacon. I was just kidding about that. No, it'd be a beautiful place to play inside. Yeah, that's what it is. Alright. Oh, look at it. Look here, like a boss. We're going to let y'all go to Miss Mary now, piggies. All 25,200, folks. We're going to sell. 148, 119. Our prices went up to 173, 316. 25,200 for that, folks. So, we're going to end the episode right here. Make sure y'all hit that like button, share, subscribe. You know, folks, y'all know the routine. Help me out the best way you can. The best way you can help me out is make sure you watch all my videos. Make sure you hit the like button on the YouTube. When you go to YouTube, hit the like button there. The thumbs up button. That where it really helps me out, folks. Okay? Liking it on Facebook is okay, but I don't get no credit for it there. I just get the, support of acknowledgement's pretty much it. But if you like me on YouTube, share me and all that good stuff on YouTube, subscribe if you ain't done it already. That helps me out there. Helps me out a lot. Alright, folks, we're going to go to the animals. See, none of the liquid manure is going out. I'm going to jump over real quick to my truck. And look at it. Top left, it's going down real fast, folks. So, alright, folks, till next time, we got to get off here. It's an hour and 16 minutes already. Once again, hit that like button, share me, subscribe to me if you ain't done it, post notifications. Tootie fruity, pooty woody. We'll see you next time. I have no idea, folks. Just hit that like button. That's all I can say. My crazy scenarios, or whatever you want to call them. But till next time, folks, later. Bye.